Yo, my viewers are saying that you're a really good player.
They seek out the generator.
I'm streaming this, by the way. All right, trade up. Yep. We don't need them anymore. I know, right? What's that?
Fight is a bitter end. We'll be done.
I don't know. Oh, nice.
We don't even really need our stabs anymore. It's kind of nice. We just sit here and get experience.
You can shoot it whenever. Like I don't care. All right. So no, it pans around. So just come back here. What you want to do is shoot a charged shot right at the plank here, right at the ground. And as soon as they walk over it, they'll die right away.
You're doing amazing, dude. I couldn't have a better freaking teammate. No joke.
A lot of power behind that staff, eh?
But I believe the treaty between our nations has already been breached.
All right, so it spans around for sure this round, yeah. Okay, charge up your staff. As soon as they walk over my fire staff, they just die right away. We got one more. Oh, no. I guess not. No, it's me up there. It's my turn.
Do you like sitting down, do you? Like crouching? I don't. I'd rather stand up myself. Here, what? Okay. That's a... Yeah, watch your back. No, watch the back. Watch the back.
Will not succumb to your sickness. Dare look at you. I will not submit.
Oh, snap. That was not.
There is much to learn from you.
Pretty good strategy, though, eh? There's a zombie behind us, man. Yeah, you can't. You gotta be watching. See, you gotta be watching it. That's why I told you. Watch that spot. Should always be standing right here, man. Seriously, just look over, right? Because if they get behind us like that, like they're gonna push us right off. It's your turn, though. Your turn to take front. You gotta keep in mind they're getting stronger every round, so.
You are being oppressed, Nikolai. Why not start a revolution?
See, dude, you went up a level already. You went up two levels already. Yeah, man, this is the best way for experience. But you want to finish it? No. Well, how about we finish it at, say, 35? Is that cool? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Like 35, we'll go down. We'll bring all the staffs down, and then we'll finish the Easter egg. Okay? Because the game's gonna end when we do the Easter egg. So I wanna get some experience first.
Bitter end.
So at 35, yeah, like at 35, we'll. After 35, we'll save a couple zombies again, and then we'll take all the staffs down from the excavation site to the crazy place. Okay, it's pans around. Back here. Alright, so hey dude, I'm just gonna give my girlfriend a quick call back, okay? We're just gonna keep switching back and forth, and then when I knife at you, it's pans around, okay? So just be careful, like, alright? I'll be back at, probably, at, yeah, at 35.
As soon as she calls back, I'll talk to her for a few minutes.